Bad here. Bad.
Naoki's opening the kayak!
I want to go.
Ready? Hold on.
Really?
It's going to lose
value. Yeah, go for it.
Get it.
Where are you allowed to pick?
Ready?
Yeah.
All right. Ready?
Ready.
Oh.
Got it.
Like Christmas.
Got his prize.
Damn, Ernie.
Watch the seat.
Yeah. Watch the seat.
Permit, right?
Take it back,
it's green.
Is it a
$20? No, I want this one!
It's green. Looking good.
I know.
That's okay, the front part's kind of orange. You might not want it.
It's not even green, it's seagrass.
It's a new color, huh?
Yeah, seagrass.
Seagrass?
It's like my color.
Oh yeah, I like that color.
Yes. Dry?
It's like Christmas.
It is.
You broke the seat already?
I broke the seat already.
I get it for
the
visibility, right?
No. It's the compass.
I don't want to be seated.
Well, I don't want to be seated.
I want to be seated.
That's a nice prize every year, huh?
Oh, it's two.
Well, you there? So
I
hard
to
work
together.
Oh,
like
are they now?
What?
They're too big.
Oh, you got to put it together.
Tell them right.
Yeah, we'll do it.
What?
And then we're like, all right, we need the kayak now. I'm like, what are you talking about? This is the original year-long kayaking competition. Everyone else copied us. You've been donating to us for the past 15 years.
It's still been
15 years.
And they're still like,
I want it, but
it's a new guy.
This is so great.
No way.
You gotta get past the seat though. You can do well. The 2019
camel
does have handles. So the camel one comes with the 182. Camel with the handles and the 180 drive.
Oh,
these are 19, right?
Absolutely.
Yeah. So what's wrong with this?
Yep.
I'm gonna cut my
It could, yeah, it's better than what we came from, right? Like, this is apple traps, sitting in water puddles and shit, and mush butt, but, you know, but, beggars can be, hey, beggars can be too, but, you know, so.
Funny?
Yeah.
Still a free boat.
Yeah. Beautiful fact.
I look good. Hey, I look good on my truck.
Yeah, right.
1500 now?
I think you look on my truck.
Well, I have a truck, not a car.
Still going, though.
Test demo it, man.
It should.
Let's see if it has any factory infections or defects. We need to try it out. That's right, I need to try it out for you.
Watch out, Jim.
I should say, thank you, Hobie. Thank you, Kyle.
Yeah, I liked it too.
That's it.
At the time, the seat was open.
So nice.
Especially with the sailing rudder. If you go fast, you turn it sharp.
It's a cut, you put the stuff in
there. Is that Ashley's butt?
Mm-hmm.
So, are you going to jump in now?
See, it's not put together.
Yeah, check it. Maybe I'm okay. Check it.
Basically, like,
it's got the handle.
It's got the handle.
you cook the pig?
I think they will. Eventually, they will.
For abs, they used to have it for abs. There is some huge problems in that. There's still why they just never go back because I can't have that.
No, it's a
motion of it. It's like just my
price.
I
don't know if they're selling enough of these though. To like make it worse. I know that, right? Yeah, that's what that is. But it's still not worth it. It's like a real hard thing.
I thought about that on the show. The way the river's changed,
Well, I'm pretty sure he'll get there.
There's gonna be they're gonna probably have to do because that seed is the biggest issue.
But I think
Now there's a sandbar. It's going like this, and so there's like this long
thing. Whatever floats your boat, man. That's all it comes down to.
That's right.
It's all comes down to.
It was good the other week.
You tell Malibu, hey, when are you gonna come out with a foot drive?
Well, they just stay with their same. They don't change it. They just like kind of modify their own hull. The hull's really good.
It is. It is.
It is pretty tight.
It's just,
as
yeah.
As far as ocean, it's a tight hull. It is by far. I'm trying a bunch of different ones, man. That's like,
yeah.
Cream of the crop. I'm just stable on the ocean.
Good stuff, man.
Oh, hey, that's cool. You got like a Hobie compass up front.
The hat. I didn't get that. Get out past the NPA and start fishing and diving.
Sounds good.
So
I did that
good,
same
yeah.
scenario with all at once.
Like that?
To go out diving.
No, it turned out too nice.
Yeah, yeah. It just it sounds like it's, oh, it's just right there and there. And dude, it just, yes. Yeah.
Well, I've done your kayak, you're there. Oh, yeah.
All the big apps I got, probably got maybe 35 of them south side. Yeah, oh, yeah, big apps.
I thought you had to go.
Thank you for notarizing.
Traditionally, Ocean Beach down in the Pacific.
Actually, last June, I went out to the west coast by myself.
I'm telling you, dude, just go out here and bang it.
That's what I hear.
All the dudes are banging down there. And all the people down there go back here. Everyone's in the surf stream.
So, it's going to
be interesting to see what it's like this year.
How's the water?
They just roam around and follow the temperature.
They follow the bait.
They have a bait living down there. They hang out down there.
That's a bunch of
fish. They go to the
beach for sure. The least
amount of fish. I can almost fish that. He says he's got everything that's here.
Oh, yeah.
He's got everything right there. You know, I got
it. Just searching my gear.
But it got a 46
still fish sort of last year.
I think if I put the eye more back,
right next to the wharf.
I know two other people,
but they're killing it. This is albacore. It's on the site. Robert.
ALBY.
He texts me every day. They're tired of going fishing. Drops his kid off. The kids go to school together. Drops the kids off of school and they go fishing.
Diving areas.
And then fucking texts me.
So dude,
I bet today he probably texts me pictures of fish. No kids. I haven't even looked. I'll go.
So much company.
Got six yesterday and five today.
Let him sit on
it. Every time he texts me, it's like,
How'd you like it, buddy?
Every day.
It's dangerous. Oh, I know. You go to the pro shop.
Oh, yeah?
even use it for perch. Oh, yeah. No, it's not the Daiwa Espionage.
Oh, yeah.
It's the Lucky Craft 110.
Yeah, and then we
Lucky Craft 110.
Yes, that's the one.
And then we had everyone.
Yeah, we caught our sand dabs, and then we were honestly on some of
the fishing. Oh,
I
catch everything on white
shrimp. Yeah, every day.
What is it? It's a Lucky Craft.
Lucky Craft.
It really works good.
Oh, uh-oh.
But they catch.
This is a pretty nice kayak.
Nice,
Naoaki.
This is nice.
I know. Yeah, you know.
After work.
I want the net. That is
Dylan,
nice.
Dylan, back up.
Try to cast that thing.
Nice.
I don't know how it just like blows right back out.
Huh, Brad.
It's nice. This is for a hobby.
You want me to move this?
Oh, shit.
So you gonna get in?
Thank you, Hobie.
Are you gonna get in?
Thank you, Kyle. Oh, I'm gonna get in.
Yeah.
Is this the first time? Is this the first time you ever won?
First time.
Yes, first time I won.
Championship.
Yes.
Wait for a time.
Wait. Oh my God.
Ah! This is the first time you ever got number one in the AOTY?
Yes.
After 12 years.
Wow. After 12 years.
You deserve it, man.
Yeah. Right.
Oh. Jesus.
Dude, these are already built in now.
Oh, really?
That's your side, man.
Yeah.
Wow. I'm kidding you.
Go in front of it.
The Hobie's rule, man.
Okay, give me the mooch salute.
Really? Oh, I thought that was.